It's a small world. This collection of piano solos celebrates life in some of its smaller forms. Nearly every piece represents a personal encounter, including the squabbling blue jays I watch from my window and the little brown water snake, which turned me into an Olympic swimmer last summer. This piece expresses the way a lot of people feel about snakes. Slithery and weird.